Red River, the story of Hungary.
This is a map of Hungary. In Hungary, there was red sludge.
This is the Danube before the red sludge.
This is what the Danube looked after the red sludge.
Ugh.
You're probably wondering why there's milk jugs. It's because there's 184 million gallons of sludge there, and there's 184 million gallons of milk.
This is not what the red sludge looks like.
This is what the red sludge looked like.
Let's have a moment of silence
for the 9 people who died.
Nick Splat!